in 2 Timothy 3:16, we read that one yesterday, that that is the function of the word of God. Ya kwamba inakuja, ili kwamba ikaweze kutuonya, ikaweze kutuelekeza katika njia ambayo inastahili. So, I want you to take part. Check upon this word. Is it reproving you? Is it going to guide you? Kama umekuwa ukifanya jambo fulani, you continue with that spirit. Hallelujah. Let's go to Psalms chapter number 23, verses number 6. That's my key verse that I'm going to read. Dwelling in the house of God is my word of the, is the word of God that He has deposited in my spirit. The time the servant of God told me that you ministered, because I did not have the word, by the way, but God Himself fed me that word that I should tell us, that even I should tell you and me that God, the word of God, is still alive, that surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Jina la Bwana libarikiwe sana.
Amen.
I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana. If you underline that word, dwelling in the house of the Lord, it means after accepting Christ, after allowing God to use you, you say, Lord, this was not enough for me, that I must use, you must use me in a better way. Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana. That